it was probably the defining factor that allowed me to get into medical school as well.
Really pleased to know there was a medical school in the Central Valley.
CHSU Comm was the right place to achieve that for me.
Hi, my name is Aubrey Liddy.
Salman Khan.
Crystal Hammond.
I am a first-year medical student
at CHSU's Comm.
I first heard of CHSU being a local in the Valley. Grew up watching this building being built, envisioning myself being a student here and eventually a physician at the hospital right across the street.
I was volunteering at a hospital and someone I was volunteering with said her sister was in medical school and she said in Clovis, California, and I just remember being really thrown off, like, whoa, there's a medical school in the Central Valley.
I actually first heard about CHSU back in 2020, and then fast forward to a few years later, and I actually saw that same CHSU had now opened a master's program. Great experience there, probably the defining factor that allowed me to get into medical school as well.
To have the opportunity to be in a med school where my support system is so close, that's really huge for me. I'm really excited as well that I'm going to be a future physician in the Air Force. I received the HPSP scholarship to have the opportunity to serve those who serve.
Growing up, witnessing those disparities and seeing how CHSU Comm fills that gap by training physicians in a very unique way definitely really inspired me from an early age. Being able to make that effect at an expert level as a physician is something that I felt was my calling, and CHSU Comm was the right place to achieve that for me.
Knowing it was a new school and that its intention was both to work on the success of its students and the success of the community really kind of made me feel like this place would be more of a home that I can grow in rather than a new place that I can live in.
Orientation was really amazing, getting to meet so many different peers and students from various backgrounds. I'm really excited about the ultrasound, being able to go home, use that on my family, on myself.
I think I'm a little bit more excited to have a little bit more of the educational didactic portion meet the practical side of things.
So just grateful to be here. I understand that it's a privilege for us to be in medical school to learn this knowledge that we can use to help people. I just can't wait to start, and yeah, I'm really grateful to be here.